stories. I want to add that Megan had to read the entire CrowdStrike report, 50 pages, and it was a good report. I kind of great graphics and some interesting stuff on trends, but the trends are a little harder to generalize about than in past years. So what did you take away from it?
Okay. So first of all, this report is quite long, very detailed. There's nothing too surprising if you've been paying attention, but I think some big takeaways are, they call it trickle-down technology. Folks are hacking into governments, stealing their technology that governments use to spy, and then using it for their own purposes. So adversaries are basically taking government technology and using it for
their own. I wonder if that's really a trend or if that's just eternal blue over and over again.
Yeah, I actually agree. I think this happened. It was really bad. You're going to get some, you know, Vault 7, Vault 8 now. So it may keep happening, but it's more the same group.
Right, and it's the Russians doing it. So
yes,
they're deliberately releasing this stuff,
yes,
in the hopes that it'll get picked up commercially.
Exactly. And then there's a little bit, there's quite a bit in the report on the rise of ransomware and how state actors or state-sponsored actors are now using what would previously be considered criminal objectives, so stealing and using that as an overall objective.
Well, then that's North Korea.
Yep, there we go.
So maybe they're overgeneralizing.
maybe a little bit. I'm not less trends and more. Yes.
All right, but it is a good report.